Ja, da haben die so schon.
Well, that really turning me down because apparently
you can't hear the lovely George's vocals, which is the most important part of the song.
I think that's also very true, but most of all to hear Gaynor's vocals. I got some coffee. The thing I was saying about musicians and stuff sometimes. Their fans are sometimes very partisan. They'd ought to be seen to be enjoying somebody else's music. Which is why I was sat all the way through watching all the other bands. Because this is a fundraiser. No showtime here, folks. Don't expect rounds of applause for looking good. I have got the jumper, I will put it on if you like. Guitars of Texas beneath the best of Tennessee. There'll be half a million cowboys standing up just to see. Girls from Brooklyn. Drummers from Georgia with their hand by their side. Drovers from Denver just along for the ride. Rolling over the mountain, drifting in from the rain. Cowboys from Wyoming, driving trucks across the plain. As the stars come out to see, little guitars in Texas ain't the best Tennessee. Sweet, 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 send your ears jumping down from the train. From Wyoming, driving truck across the plain. Rolling crying as the moon comes out to see. Thank you. five lines. If you don't want to sing, please hold your hands up, please, now. Don't be shy, you won't be on Facebook for holding your hands up. Okay, here we go. First line is When the Blue Guitars of Texas.
When the Blue Guitars of Texas.
Meet the best of Tennessee.
Meet the best of Tennessee.
Come on, sweet people, there'll be half a million cowboys.
There'll be half.